Hey guys, welcome back to a brand new video. Today I'll be doing a Q&A, which means I'll be answering your guys' questions on the video that I made. I'm making a Q&A announcement for 500 subscribers. But yeah, anyway, so let's get started. First comment comes from ARZ, or should I say GARZ. He says, where do you see yourself on YouTube in 1 year? I don't know, probably with over 1k subscribers? And probably being well known throughout the commentary community. I don't know, but that's just a possibility. I could be much more well known within a year in the commentary community and have over like 1,000 subscribers, but that's just a possibility. I doubt that I'm gonna be that far in the commentary community and have that many subs within a year. Anyways, the next question comes from OofGuyYT. He says, congrats on 500 subscribers, thank you very much. And he says, what inspired you to do YouTube, or who inspired you? I would say it was Madam that inspired me to do YouTube, because like back then, I had like a whole different channel, Roblox channel. I quit and I deleted the channel, and I was watching Madam at the time, and she kind of inspired me to do YouTube again. But the person who really did inspire me to do YouTube was Minecraft YouTubers. Because back then, like back in 2016 or 2015, I was watching Minecraft YouTubers back then, like Popular Memos, Sky Does Minecraft, Dan Teating Him. They inspired me to do YouTube, and I made my first ever channel. It was a Minecraft channel, but that channel was gone. So yeah, pretty much what inspired me to do YouTube were Minecraft YouTubers like Dan Teating Him and Sky Does Minecraft and Popular Memos. Anyways, the next question comes from Chillbro Talks. And he says, can we make a collab video, like a podcast or some? It would be outstanding. Okay, sure. That would be great. Anyways, the next question comes from Kubi. He asks, big question, who would win in a Hoi 4 match? Me or you? Of course me, dude. I'll play as fucking Germany. And you could play as Poland, and I would definitely not ally with the Soviet Union and crush you. That's a joke. But jokes aside, want to hang out sometime, and is commentary better nowadays, or is it still not worth it? I don't know. I think commentary is kind of eh. Hey, but it's getting there. I mean, I wouldn't say commentary is the best. I wouldn't say the community is the best, but in my opinion, it's way better than the old, crappy, shitty old community. Like, that fucking community is worse than the commentary community. This is why I love the commentary community more than the old community. But nowadays, it's okay, I would say. It's okay. It does have its flaws. And sure. The next question comes from my user Logic. He says, Q&A, what's your most favorite video on your channel? I would say, I don't know, dude. I don't have my most favorite video on the channel. Here, let me check. Honestly, dude, I don't really know which one's my favorite video on my channel, because I literally think all my videos are like fucking shit. But if I have to choose one, it would be the Derpy King video. That wasn't that well made, but like the editing wise, but the points in it were pretty good that I made against them. But yeah, I think that's probably one of my favorite videos I made on my YouTube channel. Thank you for asking. Next question comes from Josh is okay. He says, what is your favorite commentary YouTuber? My favorite commentary YouTuber used to be Leafius here, but he got fucking terminated. He used to be my favorite commentator. But now, I don't really have a favorite commentary YouTuber. But I do have a favorite YouTuber, and that would be, let me think, what kind of YouTubers, who do I watch nowadays? Honestly, dude, I have to go with Oversimplified, because some of his, like, videos that he makes about history, they're pretty fucking hilarious, and you get lots of like knowledge on what happened in history, like about World War II, World War I, and the Civil War and the Cold War. But currently, I don't really have a favorite commentary YouTuber right now, but I do have my favorite YouTuber, and that would be Oversimplified. Next question comes from Communist Creeper. He says, what do you think of Godzilla vs. Kong? Honestly, From what I can see, from what I could tell from the trailer that I watched of Godzilla vs. Kong, I think it's pretty good. I haven't watched it yet, but I've seen clips and snips of the movie. I think it's pretty good. I love some of the fight scenes, but I can't wait to watch it. Anyways, next question comes from Josh is okay. What is your future projects? I don't really have any future projects, but my future video is going to be more based on touching on more controversial stuff than just like topic commentary, dude. I'm trying to get away from topic. Fuck topic commentary videos, because most of the topic commentators, all they fucking cover is about the fucking vegan teacher. Like, I don't give a shit. I don't give a shit about the vegan teacher. Like, that's fucking bullshit, dude. But yeah, my future videos is probably going to be, not future projects, I don't really have any future projects, but my future videos are probably going to be more controversial based videos, touching more on controversial subjects than just talking about broad topic stuff that's going on YouTube, because that's just plain out boring, no one gives a shit about it. But I do have one future project, and it's a big one, and that's a video on Vibe. You don't know who she is. She's a fucking piece of shit that makes false allegations on people just for fucking attention. Hey guys, editing AJ here. I'm so sorry to interrupt the video, but I forgot to answer this person's question. This is the last question I have to answer for the Q&A video. They ask if I like women. Yes, I do like women. Thank you for asking, topical. Anyways, back to the video. But anyways, that's like one of my main future projects. Anyways, next question comes from Epic Doggo. He says, do you like Mexican food? Yes, of course, dude. I love Mexican food. I fucking love Mexican food. Yes, I am Mexican. I'm also American. I live in America. So, Mexican-American, yes, I do love Mexican food. Next question comes from Crystal Harmacy. Hopefully I said that correctly. He says, what made you do commentary? What made me do commentary and what inspired me to do commentary would be Madam, and I regret taking inspiration from her because what she did was really fucked up. But the other person that inspired me to do commentary would be Leafy's here, but the main person inspired me was Madam. And by the way, I had a fucking crush on her, dude. I fucking thought she was hot. Yeah. Anyways, next question comes from some person. He says, what do you think of Big Time Rush? I don't really know. I've never watched Big Time Rush, but I have spoken to my other friend, a very close friend of mine. She says I should watch BTR, and I will end up watching BTR sometime. Next question comes from Katsuku. Hopefully I pronounced that correctly. He says, what are your hobbies? My hobbies are, is literally YouTube. This YouTube is my hobby. Yeah, that's literally my only hobby. Yeah, my other hobbies, I don't have any other hobbies, but my main hobby is YouTube. Anyways, next question comes from Zoyud. Why are you AJ? I don't know, I'm just AJ. next question comes from again, Josh is okay. He says, why do you do YouTube? I do it as a hobby and I do it for fun, and that's why I do YouTube. And I also do it for my free time. Anyways, the next question comes from Raving. He says, is the Among Us funny? It depends. If the meme is funny, then it's funny and probably relatable. But if the meme isn't funny, then it's probably not funny. So it really depends on the context of the meme. Anyways, the last question comes from Scarface. He says, is commentary dead? I wouldn't think commentary is dead. I'm pretty sure it's, well, I think commentary is still thriving. And there's like a whole shit ton of other commentary channels I have no fucking clue of. Yeah, commentary isn't dead. It's still thriving. It's a thriving genre. It's pretty much competing with the Minecraft genre right now. And with the Minecraft commentary genre, yes, there is a subsection of this community called the Minecraft community, called the Minecraft commentary community. Anyways, guys, pretty much it for the Q&A video. And again, thank you so much for 500 subscribers. That means so much to me. But yeah, my next video is going to be an expose video on someone known as Vibe, and the shit she did was pretty fucked up. She's a fucking hypocrite too. Anyways, you guys did enjoy the video. Make sure to subscribe and hit the like button. Bye! I'm just here to hold your hand when you die and to show you